Welcome, true believers and newcomers alike. Spider-Man co-creator Stan Lee here. Once again, we find our hero Peter Parker, better known around the world as the Amazing Spider-Man, in a heap of trouble. But this is just the beginning, Spidey fans. So get ready for a true superhero action thriller, packed to the brim with thrills and chills, twists and turns, more supervillains than you can shake a web at, and of course, non-stop web-slinging, wall-crawling action!
Hey, Spider!
Hey, Black Cat, what's going on?
I know there's been some trouble, but the bank's being robbed, and they've got hostages. Use your Spidey compass to get to the bank quickly.
Thanks, Cat.
Hey, Spider-Man, come over here. When a building is close enough, you can swing to it. Press the jump button and then press and hold the R2 button while in the air to swing.
Spider sense tingling. What's going on here? That really hurt me more. Whoa, police choppers.
I am the Watcher. You already know the outcome of Spider-Man's battle with Dr. Octopus, Carnage, and the symbiotes. But what if this time, in this time's dream, some of the events unfolded differently? Some of the differences are grand, some minute. Those of you alert enough may notice some of the differences yourself.
Oh yeah! This isn't the bank!
Sorry we can't help you, Spidey, but we're taking care of Mole Man. If you do need help, meet me at the usual spot later.
Sorry about that. That's the last one. Hope these hostages are still all right. I don't think he works here. hostages. Make sure they don't get hurt.
Hey!
Spider-Man, you have to save me!
Looks like that room there controls the security doors. The door's locked from the inside. There's gotta be another way in. Another one taken down.
Hey! Oh, no, please, no.
Well, going down?
Help! Spider-Man, help me!
Hey.
Spider-Man, you have to save me!
Oh yeah! Mind if I drop in? What's going on out here?
Hey!
Uh-oh. Huh. Big safe. They're messing with us. Start the timer on the bomb and take out all the hostages.
Hey!
The robbers have been taken care of, but what can I do about the bomb? Think, Spidey, think! Not this time, guys.
Uh-oh, Spidey. Scorpions had it out for old J. Jonah Jameson from day one, blaming Jameson for being stuck in his scorpion suit. Spidey had better get there quickly, or JJJ may end up in the obituaries of his own paper.
Hey!
fish out of water! Hey, keep your eyes open. The sooner we take out Spider-Man, the sooner the boss pays us.
You might want to try fighting back next time. Spidey.
Cartridges.
Mary Jane was right. I should have stayed home today. I can't... Whoa! Nowhere to go but up. Enough with the shooting already!
Where is he? Taking the shot, base. Where is he?
Taking the shot.
How tall is this thing?
Positive on hit, base.
Looks like that crate's the only way out. Monsters infest sewers.
Yeah, right.
Keep ahead of these guys.
Help me there.
Guys are relentless!
Oh boy, Spidey fans! Black Cat is out! Rhino's looking to take Spidey down as well!
Hurry up, Parker!
Move it, Spidey, move it! Gotta keep moving! Gotta keep up!
Quit slacking, boy! Come on, Parker! Yeah.
Welcome to 12-Hour Fitness, where fitness is our specialty!
One and two, and one and two.
Hey, that's the ladies' locker room, Venom.
This is a private spa.
Lady, put a towel on.
Hey, my eyes are closed.
Hey, nice bicep.
Thank you.
Thank you. lose him.
If you want to fight, follow me.
Come back here, Venom! Where are you?
Come to Papa!
Stop! Stop! It tickles!
Come to Papa! Spidey, where are you?
Oh, no, wait, do it again!
No wall crawling. Brains, yummy. Spidey, where are you? Come to Papa. Laying down on the job, Parker?
Where's my wife, you symbiote freak? You can run, Venom, but you can't hide! Those things. Oh, yeah! These guys must be leftovers from one of the lizard's experiments. Hello, Mr. Fury! I'm sorry, guys. Am I late for the party? Open this door!
Who is it?
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Sorry about that. I should probably swing to the next pipes using my L1 targeting mode. What do we have here? Don't need that one right now. That's right. already at full health.
Wanna lift? Hang on, Parker. Mary Jane's at the next stop. Pop quiz, hotshot. You're on the speeding subway with mutant lizard men raining down on you. What do you do? What do you do?
I'm already at full health. Where am I now? I doubt that really hurt me more than it hurt you. feels like trouble's coming. Already at full health. Oh yeah! Where are you?
Mary Jane won't last much longer!
Oh, lava! How original!
Guess again! Look at the big brain on Spidey!
There. That's the last switch. Come back here, Venom!
Thank you. here, Parker?
Venom has imprisoned me and has taken my lair. Now he's using my lizard men against you.
No.
He's also imprisoned that Parker woman.
Where is she?
She's in the lair at the end of the maze. There's only one way to get there. Go back along this tunnel and cross over two waterways. At the third waterway, go right. Follow it around the corners, past the machinery, skip the first tunnel intersection, then go right at the next one. You will find the woman there.
Thanks, Lizard.
Along this tunnel and cross over two waterways. At the third waterway, go right. Follow it around the corners, past the machinery, skip the first tunnel intersection, then go right at the next one. You will find the woman there. Listen, dude. I'm not telling you again.
Warmer? Starting to sweat here, Parker? You're on fire, baby! Ooh, you're hot, baby. My, my, my. Sent the spider to the smaller spider. Spider! Goodbye, partner. How long have you been here? Hold
on. The switch, you idiot! Turn off the switch!
Oh, Spider-Man! Oh, help me! I'm drowning! Oh, look! Another switch!
These symbiotes must be looking for human hosts. Impact webbing needs a little more oomph. My web attacks just aren't cutting it. Slime ball.
Game over, man. Game over. Kill me. Please kill me. Thank you, Spider-Man!
Strange things are afoot at the Daily Bugle.
Get out of here now!
I'm already at full health.
Help.
Oh, yeah. I bet there are no symbiotes in here either.
Kill me. Please kill me.
I'm already...
Kill me. Please kill me. Thank you for saving me.
As if Carnage and Venom weren't enough! These guys sure know how to mess up the place. Coming from the basement. There is no speed. Back off, slime ball! What a mess! Stopped. We need to get the elevator moving again.
Yeah. slime me! Get away. You're kidding, right? When are you guys gonna stop? Seems like the further I go, the more there are. Symbiote generator. So this is how the symbiotes are being created. There's one down. My web attacks are just not good enough. Impact webbing needs a little more oomph. This to my webbing will make it burn. I think that's the last one. There are more downstairs. I gotta find out what's going on downstairs. The basement of the Daily Bugle. Whoever's controlling the generators has got to be down here. I'm already at full health. Dry heat. Whoa, where'd he come from? I can't carry any more cartridges. I'm already at full health. Already locked and loaded. Who would put a hologram room here? I can't carry any more cartridges.
Hey, hey!
The imposter!
The imposter!
Don't make me come after you.
That's the guy who framed me! And the one who stole the technology!
Welcome to your nightmare, Spider-Man!
Those glowing conduits look like the source of his power. Do I look bad if I can hit them all with my impact webs and take him out?
What? What are you doing?
The cliché CD waterfront warehouse. Although, I'm guessing that this particular warehouse has a bit more in store for the webhead than even he can imagine.
Oh, more symbiotes. Looks like the old Spidey luck is holding out. Looks like I'll have to clean this place up too. The generators will have to be destroyed. Aha. Looks like a hidden passage. More generators. They'll have to go. That's it for the generators. Time to get to the bottom of this. I'm already at full health. Haven't used the Spidey armor much before, but it could be useful here. This looks flammable. This'll give you a heartburn. Package for slime ball. Time to turn up the heat. Package for snot bucket. This'll give you a heartburn. Package for slime ball. Time to turn up the heat. Package for snot bucket. This'll give you a heartburn. Package for slime ball. Hey, is this the Ark of the Covenant? Haven't used the Spidey armor much before, but it could be useful here. Ventilation shaft. There's something big down there. I like the concrete, the dripping water, very nice. Spider sense tingling. Looks like this is it. Well, look what I found. Geronimo! Woo! What a rush! Nice detail in gumwood, I like it. You gotta be kidding.
Ahoy there, web-slinger. Captain Jennings speaking. I designed this place. That's right, I built it. And now I want you to reach me through it. So here's the beginning. You can teach me to the friend. I'll tell you a secret. Deal? Ready when you are. Haha, let's rock! Catch me again!
Yeah, lasers. Real original. Is that the original Wayne Scotty? Who builds it?
Right on! I'm halfway there! How about you?
Now, is there a subfloor underneath here? Is this prime? I wonder where the contractor is.
Whoa! Those webs were smoky! Let's see what you've won.
Very Bauhaus. Already locked and loaded. This must be where the fog is coming from. Who is behind all this? Use the Spidey armor much before, but it could be useful here. Back off, slime ball! A winner.
Spider-Man! I'm so happy to see you!
Black Cat! What are you doing? Who's behind this? Why are you dancing?
Your guess is as good as mine. The guys in the ambulance must have drugged me because the next thing I knew I woke up here and I can't stop dancing! You've got to get me out of here!
Okay, Cat, but how?
If you can somehow shut down the power, the music will stop and I can stop dancing!
You got it, Cat. Bingo! If I read this right, this panel controls the exhaust ports. If I can jam the exhaust ports without stopping the flow of fog, it'll be like a banana in a tailpipe. That ought to blow the power, too! And then Black Cat can stop dancing. Step in the right direction, but not enough pressure. Most. The sucker is ready to blow. Yes, that does it!
Thanks, Spider. Whatever you did, it worked.
Hey, what else is a Spider-Man for? You go and get some help, Kat. I'll find out who's behind all this.
You got it. I'll be back.
I am Minioc!
Yes! His shield is drawing power from his. But I still need to draw more power.
Whatever you are trying is useless, Spider-Man.
One more should do it. That's it! Time to pay the Piper, Ock. Uh-oh! Looks like his shield is regenerated.
Things that symbiotes hate are fire and sonics. I'm guessing Ock made it just in case Carnage tried to double-cross him.
What color do you bleed, Spider-Man?
Let off!
unstoppable! To the surface. Level 3. Two more to go. Pressure's really building. Can't shake him. He's breathing down my neck. Back off! Level 2! Almost there!
It's not over yet!
This is going critical!
Die!
Level 1! On the home stretch, baby! Think I might make it!
Give me a call, son. Looks like just in time.
Hey, Spidey. Can you get us Captain America's autograph?
Oh, brother.
Punisher, do you have any threes?
Go fish! So, nice of you to join us for once, Spidey.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was out saving the world. Beating you guys at cards, that'd be pretty easy.
Your spider sense won't save you here.
Look who's talking, Daredevil. You've been looking at my cards all night.
I don't need to look at your cards, Punisher. Your bluffs are so obvious.
Okay, okay. Let's keep this a nice, friendly, clean game.
Who keeps inviting this guy?
Hey, will you guys keep it down?
Hey, loosen up, kids. I'm on fire!
Wait. Hold on. Time out. All of you guys were working together, and you still couldn't take down Spider-Man?
It's not my fault. Doc Ock's plan was horrible. Everyone knows you can't control the symbiote.
Hey, wait. So, I'm a rhino, you're a scorpion, and he's an octopus. What's a Mysterio?
So, Rhino, you got any threes?
Hey, I got a bingo! Ha ha! You guys think you're so smart, but I won! Ha! Who's your daddy, Doc Ock? Ha ha ha! Victory is mine! You're always laughing at me, but who's crying now, huh? Ha 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 ha! Oh, wait a minute, I made a mistake.
Peter Parker's alter ego, the Amazing Spider-Man. Spidey's wall-crawling and web-slinging, combined with his super strength and amazing agility, make old Webhead one of the most spectacular.